Is your chicken dry as shit?
Cheers, how to rescue it.
Grab a fork with your non-dominant hand.
Stab the breast 9 times.
Step 2. Soak your chicken breast overnight with the concave side of a spoon facing it.
This reflects the moisture back into the chicken.
Step 3. With the same spoon from earlier, apply moisturizer liberally.
Step 4. Change out of your superhero outfit,
because you're done rescuing the chicken now. Time to enjoy the juiciest chicken you will ever taste. Not this time.
You can't eat
no.
it.
No, you eat it.
What the fuck?
Dude, I need that for later.